ceiling, like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me.
Welcome back to another video. So I am going to Walmart. Yeah, we just pulled up and I came here for two specific things. Mama, look, who's that?
Last time here, that's right.
That wasn't on me. Oh. Alright, but anyways, we are going to be walking into Kroger's, and yeah. Okay, so we are in Walmart. One thing that I really, really want is this. That right there. You see it?
Okay, what are you about to spend? $20.
I'm spending $20 on my elephant. See? $20. Alright, let's get it. And then my mama just bought me another elephant. What was it? Not yesterday, but the about 3 days ago. Well, 2 days ago. And now that cost $10. So now I'm getting this one. And it's going right where my other one is going. So let's put them in the corner. This is a heart, actually. Come on, baby. It's baby. Alright, so this is a he. Or should they both be girls?
They both look like girls.
Okay, I got two girls. But the other one, it doesn't look like this one at all. But look at it. Ah, so pretty. Can you see it? Can you see the head? But the other one is her sister. I know the one at home name is Aaliyah. And then hers could be Kaylee. No. Shaquilla. No. Ariella. No. Comment down below some names for this elephant right here, and I'll use y'all ideas for one of her names. So make sure y'all do this in one of these videos, in this video, or if you put it in another video, make sure you put elephant name should be. Yep, so then, all right, let's go. Which way is it going? This way. Oh yeah, we need some rice. What? My bad, y'all. My bad. Her hair is a good. Hi. See what I tell ya.
Wash
put down there. This is what. Alright, guys. So I'll see you when we get to the next destination that we need to be at. so I could get my other thing. So in here, I was planning to spend $40, but I might even spend more. Yay! Get them off the Walmart line. I'm screaming. Alright, see ya when we get to the next destination that I need to go get my stuff from. It's in the same place. Well, it's in Walmart, but a different location in Walmart. Okay. Right now, I am in the clothes aisle, which I'm not supposed to be. Right now, I'm supposed to be going to get shadows, but it's right next to this, so I'll see you when we get there too. Alright, so right now we are pulling up, so I'm sure to show you, like, hold on. Now, I've been wanting some scents, so I'll be back. So, it's over here somewhere, if you guys see anything. See, my mom's touching one thing that I might get. Yes. So,
I'm getting
this thingy. I don't know what that thingy is called. It's called a thingy thing. So now I'm going to get something else that's matching it. Huh? I'm putting this back. Okay. Can I put this back? Which that works. I think my mom might change her mind and get pillow instead because we were planning to get some pillow on that. That is like a comforter layback set. But let me change it.
On your way home?
No. Thank you.
You're welcome. Pretty much.
I'm getting a black rug. I'm getting black. No, you said gray or black.
Oh no, black said black because of dumb.
Yeah, because her it was blended. Okay, that makes more sense. So I'm going to show you everything that I am getting in a part two of this video, but right now I wanted to. So I know you had saw the one thing I'm getting from my room, but you also saw